In this video, we're going to show you how to clear quarantine mode. If you're operating Safeguard in a clustered environment, you may enter quarantine mode if something goes wrong. In this state, the cluster needs manual intervention. So if you're connecting to the Safeguard appliance, you may see that screen that shows quarantine mode. To recover from quarantine mode, you have to connect to the serial port with a serial cable to get access to the recovery kiosk. In the recovery kiosk, you can initiate a reboot. If you simply reboot without the help of the recovery kiosk, it will not help you because simply rebooting will not clear the quarantine flag. It will only be cleared if you do a reboot via the recovery kiosk. If you connect via a serial cable to the serial port of the appliance and start some kind of terminal program, you may see that screen. If you select the appliance information, you're going to see that the appliance is in state quarantine. To initiate the reboot, select the power options in the recovery kiosk, select reboot, and after confirmation, this reboot will clear the quarantine flag. When the reboot is finished, you're going to see in the appliance information that the appliance state now is online. Online indicates that it has resumed normal operation and that you have cleared the quarantine mode.